Well, hey, River Ridge, I hope you're doing well. We have a quick update on getting back together on Sunday mornings. Since June 1st, we've been working toward a campus reopening plan. And during the last few weeks, we've been able to open up more and more opportunities for some limited in-person gatherings. Our new summer groups have kicked off and have been an incredible time of connecting and reconnecting with each other. We've also had an opportunity to regather for outdoor worship in our parking lot. It really has been a remarkable reopening of ministry opportunities for us as a church. And we are now ready to move towards the next phase of reopening. After consulting with local health officials and medical professionals, we are excited to announce that beginning Sunday, July 12th, we will reopen our Taze Valley campus for in-person Sunday services. We will begin by offering all family services, but our plan is to reopen a full Sunday programming in early August. We're following recommended guidelines and have space seating in both the south and the north auditoriums to ensure appropriate social distancing. And we've also enhanced and have more frequent cleaning and sanitizing procedures in all areas. More information will be coming your way in the next week or so, but we are ready and looking forward to gathering again on Sunday morning. We understand that not everyone will be ready to return to the building, so we will continue to provide the online content for all age groups into the future. Lastly, we'd love to get some feedback from you. We have a quick follow-up survey that will take less than 5 minutes to complete, but will help inform some of the planning decisions that we are undertaking. Thank you for the ways that you have continued to walk with us and been the church and the community during these past crazy few months. Take care, be safe, and continue to press into your relationship with Christ.